Hello guys, my name is Giovanni, and today we're going to be playing some Skywars instead of Bedwars. Yes, this is just pre-recorded, so don't mind anything else. Anyway, let's continue on with the video. Let's turn the intro up a little bit, because why not? So we're going to play some Skywars insane, I guess. I was so insane that a chest didn't even spawn. When there's definitely spawn, there's no items. Yes, I'm using the frog kit. I'm not gonna honor the frog. Rip frog. I say no frog being honored today. Gotta say a big rip for that. Yeah, my brain just wants to, you know, arrange everything perfectly. Anyways, so recently I went and watched a movie, otherwise known as Black Panther. It's a new Marvel movie, and wow, is it good. Oi, you idiot, he's right there. You're dead. Oh, lock clutch. Okay, use that to advantage. Oh god, I see that knockback. Is that a silverfish thing? No, I thought it was a silverfish thing. And you're that man. Oh, why does everyone want to come for me? What have I done? And I think that man's been dead. Oh! It won't hurt me. Oh! Hey, good luck. I know you're gonna wait for me, so... plan B initiated. Anyway, let's talk about the movie, otherwise known as Black Panther. In reality, I enjoyed it by a lot. And I think it's a good step forward in directions for Marvel movies to continue on later onwards. Yeah, Black Panther really was a great movie. I expect many more movies like that to come out in the near future, of course. Because, you know, Black Panther 2 will obviously come. They need the money. That's sadly true. Okay, frog potion needed. You not needed. Oh god. Okay, I have full diamond, I have sharpness 1. Yeah, basically I'm fine and good. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah. He has 64 snowballs. Oh, I need to learn how to... Oh, lag back. No. And that was a rip. Let's see what the game ends. This was a good game. Did Well, so we are back yet again. Of course, I'm trying a different editing style for this video. Don't mind that. It's just a different editing style. I'm not gonna, of course, continue doing this. Oh, someone on my base? No. Okay, good. No one with my base would be nice. It boots here. No potion is. So I'm gonna have to wear this. Oh, I heard, I don't think my hearing is bad, so, yeah, okay, let's handle it, I guess. Hello, I still exist, for your information, I do exist. Okay, I don't know what's wrong with my PvP today, but something is definitely wrong. Maybe lag or something, I don't know. Does he have another port of regen or something? I need boots. He had some good stuff. I removed a helmet. Wow, okay, that was dumb of me. Okay, I don't think I need regen. So I'm gonna bother with regen. This is a helmet. Yeah, this is about it. Okay, let's continue onwards. So like I was speaking about Black Panther, it's a good direction for Marvel movies to go in, and I can't wait. I'm pretty sure they're gonna make movies, like, you know, they're gonna make the money. They aren't that stupid either. Okay, so we both are running away. Okay, so there's one guy down here, I think. Oh god. Nope. Not going to bother. GG. Okay, let's continue onwards. Sharpness 2 anywhere? No. I got a bow. I had a bow for quite some time, but I got it again. Yay. Oh god! No, 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 no! Nope, nope, nope! No! I lag back. Nope, nope, no, no, use that advantage. No, 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 what is this lag? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Run, 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 run. Oh god, regen, regen. No! Are you? That was fantastic. Anyway, so, like I was saying about Black Panther, it's a good movie. I really enjoyed it, and they're of course gonna create a sequel. You know it. You know they need the money. The world operates on money nowadays. That's what they say at least. Of course, if they're gonna want the money, of course there's gonna be a sequel to it. Mark my words. Anyway, Black Panther most likely not gonna die in Infinity War either. Because he's still a new character, killing off a new character so soon. Just be, you know, stupid. And even his origin is interesting. Where am I going? I forgot how this map works. Okay, let's go. Okay, with this texture pack like thing. Oh god, I had such a good chance. Oh god, what was this lag? Hello? I can't live with lag anymore, no. Oh, I didn't have a good chest plate, makes sense. Okay, I don't have a regen. No regen arts. Okay, there's two swiftness potions here. Okay, let's continue onwards. Well, I was saying, Black Panther is also a good movie. I'm not gonna give any spoilers to it, but I enjoyed the direction that it was looking like it's going. It's not gonna just be a. Okay, what saved this man? Is he dead yet? Did he go? Yep, he's gone. Alright. So, also, Black Panther seems like to be taking a new direction into movies. Well, for Marvel movies, direction into movies have continuously been changing, anyways. So, I can't wait for more of that. How much HP was he at? I guess so, he's full time and I have good iron. Well, so like I was saying about how Black Panther is a revolutionary movie, it is fantastic. Obviously, I would say Black Panther was shown to be kind of weak without the powers. You should see the movie in its own. I won't spoil what exactly happens, but wow, that part. Mostly I expected something like that to happen. I didn't expect something that big to happen either. Most of people who watched the movie figured it out. What part do I mean? What does he mean by without his powers? Oh my god. They definitely could have improved that part a bit more, saying, you know. I don't think even in the comics that happens, but at the same time, I don't read the comics. That's also there, so. Okay. Why do I have placed blocks here? Okay, there's too much overpowered gear here. Oh no, you're just gonna combo me. Just gotta combo me. Of course. That's great. And let me just speak while this. Black Panther revolutionary movie. Black Panther 2 of course come. Black Panther will return in Infinity War as shown by the end credit scene, which again I won't spoil. It's not really shown, it's just told in text. But that's gonna wrap up my summary on how Black Panther is a good movie. So many years ago, I'm gonna end this video today. If you enjoyed this video, why don't you give it a like, and of course if you want more, why don't you subscribe. And this is the first time I'm actually gonna be changing how my editing style is. I don't usually do this type of editing, I usually just record in one go, but this is special. And I've scheduled videos anyways. I had a challenge to upload this entire week till the Sunday. Yes, till the Sunday. Including Sunday, so don't need to worry about being empty. Anyway, I hope you guys have all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Click.